So the exercise we are doing now is lunges position and doing arm action. So take a long step forward, right leg forward first. While doing this, the knee is exactly over the ankle, the thigh bone is parallel to the ground, and the knee joint is 90 degree angle. Upper body is straight, it shouldn't lean forward, and trailing leg knee as straight as possible. Okay, and trailing leg you are on the toe. Now talking about the arm action, both the elbows are bent, where elbow is at a 90 degree angle like a L, and we have to move the elbows backward and forward. Okay, start V1, backward and forward. Take it backward, it will come back forward on its own. Okay, so do 10 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now we have changed to the other side, and again, 2 arm action is 1 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.